Hey guys, welcome back to my ninth video. I know in the other video I said seventh, but it was actually my eighth. So today's video is the ninth. What we're actually going to be doing today is looking at my special cards. And yes, I'll give you a peek of them right now.
Alrighty guys, so here are my cards, starting with my collector Eddie Guerrero card. As you can see, it's collector card. If you've never got a collector card, they're really awesome because, well, they don't have like the defense attack things, but they're still really cool. We've got Stone Cold Steve Austin collector card, Ultimate Warrior collector card. This video is going to be a really short video because it's just going to be a short video because I'm showing you my special cards, but we've got authentic ring matting t-shirt memorabilia of Ty Dillinger, focus phone of Ty Dillinger and little doggy. We've got Who Wants to Walk with Elias. We've got the man Elias. We've got from TLC, Authentic Ring Mat Memorabilia, Dean Ambrose and Seth Rollins. There they are, taking on the bar right there. Then we've got Jason Jordan. Not much special about this card. Don't really like him as a person. Now we've got Finn Balor from the Balor Club. And we've got gold limited edition Seth Rollins next to a Batman car, but we've got gold limited edition Seth Rollins. If you haven't seen my other video, I went crazy of getting this card. And yeah. Oh, and by the way, why not show you some of my WWE figures? I've got loads more than this, but just some. Got WWE FF Macho Man Randy Savage. We've got Hulk Hogan. It's so hard again here. Teddy Biasi. The Big Show with the World Heavyweight Championship. Rey Mysterio, pretty crap figure, don't really like it. And then back there we've got, move this, the Rated R Superstar Edge. I need to put my Mysterio back. Seriously. Anyway, let's just get on with the video, I don't care. Oh God, we've got Shelton Benjamin. Drop my Randy Orton. We got Randy Orton. We've got my young Daniel Bryan. Got CM Junk, because this is a very junk figure, but oh my god, why do I keep knocking things over? But we've got CM Punk, Carlito with his little, I don't know if you can see his little apple on his undies. Got Bobby Lashley. Got my latest figure, the basic Sheamus. And of course we've got Xavier Woods. Yeah. Now I've got a pile to pull back up, like why? But anyways, thank you so much for watching another one of my videos. And I'll see you in the next one.
Peace out. Such a master cleanup.